Days on the 23rd of July here. Have a little bit of a fall. We'll run down through the list of pitches. 34 inch class, the Huntington family are pulling Hot Rod and Butt. Second up will be SNL pulling with Mike and Shorty. Rainbow's Edge Burn, Dan and Dixie. Rainbow's Edge with Rocket and Clifford.
Thank you. Holding too tight.
Thank you.
I driver, Mike Jordy.
Thank you. Bobby, come on, the driver. Wait for your function. Here, give it to us.
Thank you.
hunt, that'll bring up hot rod and bud.
I
off with the, like the first time out.
I 8-1, like that, 3-2. Get up, go. Whoa.
I
Up next, we have Mel Holman with Mike and Jordy.
Thank you. I I Thank you.
Get up. Whoa. 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 Whoa.
Whoa. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa.
I'm not really, the other guy, I was like, hey, you know, the other guy, I,
Full fall, that's 2,800 pounds. Herbert?
Yeah, absolutely. Oh, that's what we did on the face of the floor.
I said that Bruce was involved in the stubby plant thing. Bring up, we're on your front, we're all on the broadband.
I
place with the McCullough family, with Bobby Phillips driving, Prince and Willie, 2,150 pounds, 6'10". Third place class with 34-inch minis at 2,150 pounds at 4'7" is S&L Pulling, Mike and Shorty with Dale driving.
Yep. Well, it's very bottom to go off, but not apparent. I don't know. Thank you, Gary.
Thank you.
Yeah.